you're listening to what I'm saying, that I want to spend more time with you, so thank you.
And this is really good time for us, but I'm a little nervous because I want to tell you something.
Okay.
I feel like homesick. I miss my family back home. I want to go visit them, and I want to bring you and the kids to Samoa. You know, you bring Oliver when he was 2 months. Mm-hmm. So Oliver met my family, but they want to meet a new one, Kennedy.
If you're missing home, I would like you to see your family. But what I'm worried about is that the plane tickets alone will be like $3,000.
I know.
I don't think it's a very smart move to go right now financially because Oswelu is only working part-time. Where are we gonna stay?
Like we stay in the hotel or the resort?
It's like a lot of money. I just want to make sure that we don't go there and spend everything that we have and then we come home and we're like, and can't pay the bills.
I promise you, it's gonna be like fun and come back safe.
With money in the bank so that we can pay our bills.
Some of the money in the bank. But when we come to Samoa, you need to like bring money or bring something, like at least something.
I don't have the best relationship with Oswald's family because whenever they contact us, it's about money, and I will never send them the amount that they ask. This family wants, like, an extreme. They want, like, cows and multiple boxes of things, and I'm not gonna buy you a freaking cow. I'm sorry. Like, maybe I'll buy you a pig or something, but cows are freaking expensive. I'm not buying a cow, no. We need to make sure the boys have everything that they need and our family has what we need, and then we can start helping other people.
We're not give. Don't be worried.
Okay.
It's gonna be fine.
Are you gonna help me?
I will, like, go together, taking care of the kids.
Because if we get there and you start going wherever and leaving me with the babies, I'll get on a plane and I'll take them home. Oswald says that he will help with the boys if we go to Samoa, but I don't know, his track record's not too great with doing what he says, so there's just a part of me that feels like maybe it's a manipulation to just get us to go to Samoa.
That's not true. I love you, baby.
I love you.
Thank you so much for accepting my request.
I opened the doors. I have not fully accepted yet.
Thank you so much.